Pumpkin.
Pumpkin tee box.
Pumpkin tee box. The Mines Golf Course. Halloween.
Not bad, a little left.
That sounded good off the club phaser. Never came down. Double.
Not going in the hole too.
Par 4, 410.
There it is.
I'm gonna need another one probably.
We'll see.
Probably. What do we got here?
123. Bad wind.
Just a light gap wedge.
Money.
Money.
How to read a putt.
I like this one better. Reading it from the back.
You want me to pull the flag? Okay.
Pussy man.
That was for birdie.
Cut out the stake.
Stinger cut, you know, easy, right through the gap. Short, but kind of did what I said.
Yeah. Yeah. Shot two on a par four.
Eagle in play.
Eagle in play. We're going to bomb it right in. A little to the left. It's rolling.
Can you see from the angle? Almost ball sacked
it. Yeah, both of our balls right next to each other. Ethan's gonna show us how to not only read a putt, but make a putt for a birdie on a par four.
Right at it. Just believe it.
Even roll putter.
Feel it.
Claw see grip. It. And he hit it with his...
That was perfect speed. It just broke. Right at the last second. Finding that ball. All right, you're up again. Getting one of them balls. Oh yeah. That'd be right. Cart ball.
Holy shit, you almost hit my ball.
You don't want that.
I saw where it went. We do a 4-iron on 207 yards. All right, chip in for par.
He was just in that sand trap.
Come on. That blade is it. Fuck. Bunker. And it just died.
This is a Jaws putter. Phil Mickelson flop shot.
Backwards
flop shot. Let's see it happen.
You're in the way.
I know.
Too much of a slope. Hold on.
Recalculating.
All right. Nope. That's so hard.
Ball's over there. Phil Mickelson is the man.
Well, another ending for a beautiful fall nine holes, right, Ethan?
Beautiful.
Beautiful. We're on hole 18 here at the Mines Golf Course, Michigan.
Halloween.
It's Halloween. As you can see, we got our pumpkins as the tee box. Thanks for watching the video, guys. Like and subscribe if you like the stuff.
Be hard.
Try. Where is it?
The right bunker.
Woo. Ethan, last shot of the day. The Mines Golf Course.
Par putt for the win.
Beautiful fall weather. Par putt for the win. Slow greens. I think they're a little wet.
I was gonna say, definitely wet.
Yeah.
Look how good your divot was.
Dude, I'm putting for par. I mean birdie.
Yeah.
I'm putting for birdie.
You see your pitch mark?
Right there. Pin high.
Oh, you wanna finish out? Finish out. Hold it.
One-handed.
Did it with a 40 and a 43 to end the day. Great golf.